गुरु जी को सुन, जैन गुरु तो जैन गुरु जी का। सो नाउ दिस इज कॉल्ड बुक कुमार दत्तन अच्छे दिस फेज इज कॉल्ड स्वरूप सिद्ध बिकॉज फर्स्ट वी ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड कृष्णा फिलोसफी थ्री वे हाउ टू अटेन अवर स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड एंड अटेन अवर हाइस्ट परफेक्शन। फर्स्ट इज कॉल्ड स्वरूप सिद्धि, देन भाव सिद्धि, देन आफ्टर भाव सिद्धि दैट इज कॉल्ड वस्तु सिद्धि एंड देन फिफ्थ स्टेज दैट इज कॉल्ड परिपक्व एसोसिएट डिटरमिनेंट एसोसिएट दिस इज अ फिफ्थ स्टेज। So Bhukkumar, when he was in Jagannath Puri and met with his Guru on the beach, that stage is called Sarupasiddhi. Sarupasiddhi means one who realized his own transcendental consciousness form. That is called Sarupasiddhi. His Gurudev gave instruction to him, this is your Sarup, this is your transcendental consciousness form. You are Gopur and you are Kavala.
And he had realization immediately, or he had faith?
So he saw it is Guru. Hmm. Guru told, this is his faith.
That's already Swarup Siddhi, if he has faith.
This is Swarup, Swarup Siddhi. Guru, what is it? This is the...
acceptance.
This is perfect, eh?
Perfect
conclusion. This is no need to doubt the words of Guru. Then that stage is after Sarva Dharmakula Bhava Siddhi. Actually, Sarva Siddhi Sadhak realized when Sadhak will come in the stage of Asakti Dasa or beginning of the Bhava Dasa or Rati Dasa. When Sadhak he comes in the stage of mature of Asakti and beginning of the Bhava, that is called the Rati, that time he realized his own Sarva. Confirm what Gurudev told. Then Bhukkumar still he has did some desire. What is the desire? I want to go.
The Lord in different.
I want to go heavenly planets. Serve the Lord. Actually, Bhukkumar he is going to heavenly planet. Desire to go to heavenly planet, not for his own sense gratification. He want to serve to Lord more and more freshly. Then he went different places also, Janalok, Mahalok, then finally arrived in Satyaloka. Satyaloka is there also. Brahmaloka. Brahmaloka that is called Satyaloka. Satyaloka is coming, then he also became the position of Brahma. This is also Brahma.
Now my question is
but still is some desire, material desire. Actually not material desire, then you call some smell of material desire. Because he wants to stay in Satyaloka. But one day he also called all the Upanishad Ved and glorifies about Srimad Bhakti Devi. Because Dharma, Dhyana, Yoga, Tapasya, even Mukti, all these are the insignificant instant in point of Bhakti. Then Bhukkumar cross the Sadashiv Lok. Even Lord Shivji also going to stay here. This is Mukti Lok, those who are entering Mukti. So that is for the one kind of commit suicide. So this is for the Atma Bhakti, including suicide, commit suicide. Then Bhukkumar attend to Vaikuntha. In Vaikuntha Dham, he is not happy. Because his Swarup is Guru Vrindavan. Here now question is coming, why Bhukkumar not going to direct to Golok Vrindavan, or he is going to Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, or Mathura and Ajmer? Why? Because here Sanatana Goswami Pada, in Vyasa Bhagavatam, he glorifies this different, different place of love, Bhagavad Dham. How beautiful the Bhagavad Dham, how they are purified, how they have Nishtha 1.8, which is Nishtha Devo. This is the picture. If Bhukumar would not go to the Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka,
we
cannot understand.
Yes.
What is the हो गया
जी चेकिंग कर लिया
अच्छा चेकिंग कर लिया
हाँ
हम लोग चेकिंग कर लिया
टू इन वन अच्छा
यू कुड डू इट बाय ऑनलाइन
ओ आई डोंट नो हाउ टू डू
इट सर आई जस्ट ऑनलाइन हां वी डिड ओके सो ओनली लॉग इन योर
यस सॉरी
सरूप सिद्धि अर्थात सरूप सिद्धि जेन साधक ही गेट द डायरेक्शन हैज टू अटेंड टू हिज ओन डायरेक्शन बट हिज सनातन के संकल्प इसलिए हैज टू अटेंड टू लॉर्ड देयर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ पाथ वन इज कॉल्ड ओर्ची मार्ग क्या बोला ओर्ची मार्ग एंड अनदर इज कॉल्ड वैधी मार्ग
But these steps are immaterial. These steps are for a vital bhakta, is it material?
Of course, one is direct,
one is direct, and one is good step by step.
Okay.
Orchimar is direct. That means after Sri Sri, then Sadhan can fix his mind that goes to his own
destination.
He can take his own destination. That is called Orchimar. Our Bidhi Marga is here, Bidhi means step by step. Then, step by step, Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, then Mathura, then Golok, step by step.
So that means with Vaidhi Bhakti, I already go to the spiritual Vaikuntha, and then travel there.
That is thinking toward Vaidhi Marga, Vaidhi Bhakti, not same.
Achha.
Vaidhi Marga, Vaidhi Bhakti. Though some have also explained same, but one some also specific meaning are there. Vaidhi Bhakti, Vaidhi Marga. Some conversation, but some when you discuss, they will not same. Vaidhi Bhakti, Vaidhi Marga. Vaidhi Bhakti, that is, Vaidhi Bhakti leads to Vaikuntha Dham. Vaidhi Bhakti. Vaidhi Marga, Vaidhi Bhakti, Vaidhi means step by step.
So
Vaidhi
Bhakti ko Navada Bhakti means second?
So in Vaikuntha Dham, I can still travel. I mean, like, there are several...
If you have to go to Vaikuntha Dham, if you desire, okay, I want to see what is Vaikuntha Dham. So Gokumar, Sanatana Goswami, in this title of Gokumar, took to the glories of the Vaikuntha Dham. Then glories of the Ayodhya Ramchandra. So he goes to a different, different place and he looks how they are behave of the devotees of Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka.
Does he take birth there?
What? What
about?
Who take birth? Mm. You not understand? Birth,
yeah, this
birth,
I don't understand.
Birth, these subjects in a material world.
Yeah.
Atman not take birth.
Okay. Yeah.
When Bhukumar attend to Vaikuntha Dham, that time automatically he has transcendental body.
But not yet reached the destination.
He wants to see the how is Vaikuntha Dham, how is the glory of Vaikuntha Dham. So what does he do? Automatically he has transcendental body. Even if he was staying Jagannath Puri, that time also he has transcendental body. But by Yogamaya, no one can understand. Give an example as like snake. Snake body covered with the skin. But that skin attached to the body of the snake. But when time comes, that snake can give up his skin and come out. But when the snake the skin, that is you cannot pithak nahi kar sakte, you cannot separate skin and the body. This is that. So when first, the what is called Sadasi Blue, and that time automatically he was his skin, that is called the gross body, all these things are different. Then automatically by Yogamaya,
this one,
school, sir. Together with the subtle body?
Actually, he has no subtle body. He has gross body. He has subtle body. Gross body is subtle body, same thing. But when he is going to Vaikuntha Dham, or even when he goes to Brahmalok or anywhere, there is actually no gross body, only subtle body. You cannot go to heavenly planet with this gross body. Devatas know, devatas also know, they have no also gross body.
I understand.
They have subtle body. So, very subtle body, very subtle body, all of this is also to skip when obstacles or attempt to concentrate. So, when Gopuma attends to Sadasi look, before crossing Sadasi Lok, automatically his subtle body destroyed by Yogi. Then he realized he is with Satyadeva, Siddhadeva. They were transcendental. Because no one can attend that Vaikuntha Dham with his gross body or subtle body. Only he can go with his Atma Sari, Atma Deha. So now Gopinath attained in Vaikuntha Dham Atmadeva, the body of Atma. Then Atmadeva's body also look like same. And that is transcendental. Is same as well. Even Gopinath, when he became Brahma or Indra, that time he did not take the form of Indra or the form of
Brahma.
Brahma has four heads. But when he took the position of Brahma, Gopkumar, when he took the position of Brahma, then Gopkumar, he had no four heads. The same is Gopkumar. He always stayed with his own Siddhadeva. But that Siddhadeva forgot to use the settle. Yes. Still, because still he is staying in home world, material world. Because Brahma Lok, that is called home jagat. So for this reason, he was staying in Brahma Lok, place of Brahmaji. That time he had no gross body, but he had his body, his subtle body inside his but look like same. But when he cross Sadasi below, there is also subtle body disappear. Then he attained his Siddhartha, Gopalusvami. As like snake. Snake body covered with the skin. Then sometimes snake also he comes out from the skin. To say, you know, the how possible in the skin, the snake was there.
I cannot imagine.
In the same way, Bhaktumar, you are staying here. Then Bhaktumar, he is going to defend, Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Tarotha. Actually, he got his Siddhartha. Because Siddhartha, when you receive Siddhartha, and attend to transcendence. So this is going. Sarva Siddhi, Prasthi Siddhi, I thought, what is that? First Sarva Siddhi, then Bhava Siddhi, then Sarva Siddhi, Prasthi Siddhi, then Parikata.
And another question, a little bit.
You understand?
Yeah, thank you. Little bit connected. In many occasions, we hear from you that, then when we see the darshan of Lord Jagannath, when we have Lord Darshan of Lord Jagannath, then we will never take birth in mothers, we will never have a mother again. And I want to accept, but I there is some doubt. I cannot imagine. Because, for example, this is, for example, advanced devotees, they saw that, but maybe not full dark.
Or advanced devotees. And then
again they take birth here, and because of their wish, because of their desire to be with Guru, or
advanced devotees. Actually, they never see Jagannath. Yes, devotee is Krishna.
Yeah.
Mahaprabhu saying, Vidura na kitni sakshat Jagannath. Everybody taking the darshan, his own, advanced devotee one in nature. One who realizes his own self. He looks this way. Then Lord manifested from Tulsidas, he came in Vrindavan, Mathura. He did not pay obeisances to Krishna. Everybody asked, hey, why are you not paying obeisances to Krishna? But my yesterday Ramachandra. How possible to pay obeisances to Krishna? Everybody knows he is Bhagavan. But who is Bhagavan? This is I do pranam in my mind. Then we do pay that kind of Tulsi that if my Krishna, if my Ramachandra is sent, Paramatma sent, if he manifests the form of Ram, then I will pay my obeisances. Then Krishna manifests the form of Ramachandra. Then Tulsidas paid his obeisances. If you go to Mathura, just close to our temple, Pasati Gorima, you get that inside, there's a temple in there. Tulsidas first came in there. So Tulsidas also returned in his Doha. He wrote these things. He is my mystery. Krishna is not my mystery. Hanuman also said, this same Srinathi Janaki Ranati or Abhida Pamati. Tathapi Ramachandra Mahu. Srinathi and Janaki. Krishna and Ramachandra, they both are the same Bhagavata, Paramatma Tattva, Bhagavata, Paramatma, Purna Brahma. But my studied is Ramachandra. If Ramachandra is sick, then I will pay my study. So in this way, our scriptures explain this. That's called Ishta Nishtha. Ishta Nishtha is steadiness with his worship and goodness. That's called Ishta Nishtha. This is the same. Ishta Nishtha.
Vishnu in the 9 days when Vishnu was trying to raise his sister, Lord, like Tulsidas, not paying obeisances to Lord Krishna, because
it's not paying obeisances.
Those who are advanced, they have no offense. Offenses for the Bandha Jiva, the Bhagavad Varga. They are just doing Dila, Rukhubha Santi Gandhi. They are Varga. And when you are so much intimacy that you can use many words. Srimati Radhika used harsh words to Srimati Krishna.
Offenses?
Offenses, what stage of offense? Whom do you offend? Sadhak stage, that the offense. When they are Siddha, they are not. Srimati Radhika told Krishna, you are speaking nonsense. Who can stay this stage? So much love and affection. That time also used many hearts. Love and affection. Offenses you using this word in our sadhak state. When siddha state, then this is the main thing. Arjun seated on the chariot in the lower. He was seated higher. And Krishna seated in higher. So, why? When I lose it, offenses. According to your conception, oh, Arjuna, he committed offenses to the seat of Krishna. Whether he seated higher, or Krishna is seated in there. When friendship comes in, that can not look at this.
Sleep on the same bed.
Yeah? Siddha stage, Kulika Siddha. And that time, Lord was very happy. Arjuna, he sits on the upper level of the chariot. And Krishna is sitting in the lower. But Krishna is very happy. Krishna is very happy.
Because of the relationship.
There is a relation. Hanuman can do this. That is another Vitasya. Hanuman never could see if Ramchandra said one day, Hanuman can be Sita. But Hanuman sits also, you can just tell you, Hanuman will sit also up in the top of the flag of what is it?
Roja.
Because Lord told him, you have to sit there and to protect my devotee, Arjuna. So when the big any arrow came, Hanuman with his gada and trust. Mahabharata saying this. Hanuman is saying this. This is the service. When you, generally you cannot sit on the bed of Guru, but when you service, you can sit. That is not offense. सेवा के लिए कोई बगैर है उसे अपराध नहीं है तो हनुमान सीट्स ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द चैरियट इन द फ्लैग ऑफ अर्जुन वाई सर्विस फॉर अर्जुन भक्त के सेवा के लिए ऊपर बैठे उसे अपराध नहीं है तुम कहे तो कहे कि तो अपराध
नहीं
सेवा की Govinda elevates her to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Lord Krishna. This is that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this is his room. When he goes to sleep, then Govinda has to massage his feet. Then one day, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is sleeping. And Gambira, very small place. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knowingly locked the door and slept. Then Govinda, he also massaged Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's feet, on left side. Then how to start to right side? Then Govinda he put one cloth over Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He considered which other Mahaprabhu. Or Langar ke chale gaye. And he massaged the Buddha figure of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Right? 1 or 2 hours. Then Mahaprabhu waited. Mahaprabhu Bhagavan, he knows it. Mahaprabhu Govinda, he did not sleep, he did not take rest. Then Prabhu, how possible I cross to you? And how did you come? Eh? If I cross, then it is open. Well, how did you come here? This is not open. Then Govinda told Prabhu, I came here for your service. Mere seva ke liye, aapke seva ke liye. And now I am going to sleep for myself. So you can cross. This is the teaching. What is the conclusion? In your service, you do any offense, that is not the offense, what will you face? And your own sense criticism going, that is the offense. This is the teaching to us. Acha, humne ke jana chahiye.